Oh yeah, baby, we're back. We've had kind of a not a mad weekend, but it's been a fucking good ass weekend. We had our rugby social, we had our rugby game, which we lost, which was peak, but it's fine. And now we are back in Iron Bay, back and ready to go to the fucking gym. And yeah, life is good. And yes, guys, and welcome back to another video on my channel. How is it going? Good? That's what I like to hear. And today, as you can see by the title of the video, it is a... I just make up the title of the video right now, every time. It is a push day. We will be pushing. We'll be pushing the limits. Pushing our chest limits. But yeah, the title is going to be something to do with a push day, or a chest day, or something to do with that. But yeah, I'm very excited for today. Like always, excited to go to the gym, excited to be back. Yeah, I might start off with a different sort of exercise. I might not. You never know. I usually get in the gym and just do what I know, and do what I know is building my chest well. So, like, a lot of the time I just do like the incline Atlantis thing because it works. I feel it very nicely in my chest. And yeah, look, you can't really, there's no point in changing something that isn't broken, you know? So, is that? That's my dad. Ooh. Ooh. Didn't even see me. I might get some pre-workout when I get there. Why is hair so fucking jarring all the time? Just stay how, oh, why doesn't it stay how it was this morning? It's insane this morning. Damn, god damn. Let's go. Guys, like, on a serious one. Do you ever just know, you know? But yeah, anyway, we're gonna head up to the gym now. We're heading there now, and we are very close to it. So I will see you guys in the gym for this epic fucking push day. There you go, there's the title, wallop. As you can see, the reps sort of changed. Not like proper changed, but we're still gonna be doing bodybuilding. That's gonna be later on though, because I wanna be pushing more like powerlifting exercises at the start. So that, like, I don't know, for rugby, I'm more powerful to pitch on every single, like, on every muscle. Getting it. We're dropping down to, we're not dropping, but the amount of sets you're gonna see me do on each exercise, it's gonna be one now. So I wanna keep you guys engaged, keep you guys seeing some different shit. I only do two exercises, or two sets of everything now. So, see the first set, best set, because then I won't be struggling as much. I don't know about you guys, but that's a bit rapid. I was just having to think about when you train push, or when you train any muscle group, by that matter, always make sure it's stretched beforehand. Even if it's warmed up properly and stretched. The only reason you need that is so if you're just about to train and your muscles are extremely tight, it's more likely to pop or tear. Don't actually. I'm lost from water. Might need to go heavy actually. If we go over six, good to see. Always good to see other content creators in the gym. These fucked. These shoes are fucked. This is the heaviest I've ever done this. I'm over six. So, I'm trying to get bigger, stronger. So we've got to push the weights. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Moving very well. I mean, there's no harm in trying three plates. Fuck it. There was no harm in trying it. Fuck it. Why not? 5 kilos more. I probably could have got 8. So, and that last rep I held it at the bottom. So, there's no point like forcing yourself too bad. Obviously, that's what you want to do. You want to force the reps out. You want to force the weight to be good, but if it's too light, then you're aiming for 6. So I'm aiming for 6. So that was too light. I can't believe this is, I've never done this. This is crazy. I suppose you can help us get 6, good job. Cheers, buddy. This is the heaviest I've ever gone on this. So I'm going for 6.
Where do you want me to bring them?
If you just like stand over.
Come on.
I know what you're thinking. Why is a grown ass man spotting me like that? I always lost the words as well, to be honest with you. The idea, fuck that. If you are someone for a spot in the gym, how are you expecting that I want you to sit on my hips and spot me over me? One, I understand if it was like a gym bro or if it was your girlfriend or something. I understand. Yeah, I can see that. It's funny. But a guy who I randomly asked for a spot on the one of the biggest weights I've ever done in my life on this machine climbed over me to spot me like that. Don't you worry. I'm lost for words. We're not gonna... This is all you're gonna see about this subject. Because I am not putting this in my video. I'm having this still. And then that's it. We're going straight to the other video. Straight to the other one. Straight to the other clip. The other exercise. I cannot believe that someone would think that I want this is how to spot you. Think about if the roles were reversed, right? This guy came up to me. You up, mate? Can you come spot me? Yeah, sure, mate. Sure. Let me just ride you and sit on top of you and lift some weight. I got 3 plates on this, which is the heaviest I've ever done, and I do it for 2 sets. The second set, I didn't even need a spot, and I got 7 reps. On this, I got 6. So it threw me off, completely threw me off. The session was awful from now. So I'm going to try get like some footage done for today. But you probably will hear me chat more shit about it at the end of the video or throughout the video. So I'm sorry about that. But can you believe that happened? It's always me, isn't it? It's always me.
Felt nice, mate, to be honest with you. Very, very good. Sorry, I can't stop thinking, mate. You're fucking ridden in the gym. So what are you doing, mate? What the fuck? we're gonna crack on with another set of this. This is feeling good, by the way, feeling heavy. There's 3 plates on that, though. I'm very happy about. Yeah, crack on with another set of this, and then we'll do a fly. This is still more of like a, I'm trying to push it upwards, so I'm squeezing at the top. Very good. And then we're gonna do some pecs of some sort. Violation. We're gonna go for, I don't know, a certain amp. Feeling like my shoulders either. It's just straight pec. Doesn't matter if you fully extend your elbows. I've always found it, if I'm like this, coming in, I still get a good enough squeeze, because I'm not like fully like this, because you're not, you got all that fucking area here to squeeze. So I still try to go wide. When I come together, I'm like this, so that I'm kind of bringing my upper portions together a bit more rather than my lower portions. So, is what it is. Anyway, I'm only doing one set of everything today. I'm showing you guys one set of everything. Bulk's going well, I'll tell you that. Bulk's going very well. Shoulders getting bigger, legs getting bigger, back's getting bigger, chest is plates. I can't believe that. It's crazy. That's mental. That's the fucking strongest I've ever done on that machine, mate. Just a shame about the guy fucking riding me, bruv. Crazy, dog. Crazy. Oh, yeah, boys. We're back. I'm gonna protect that old lower back. Protect that lower back. You know what? It's moving quite well. Ah, camera's all right, but Jesus. I'm in awe, mate. I'm actually sort of shock. She's like, of course it's gonna happen to fucking me, innit? It's got to. Fuck's sake. How can you be that much of a fucking retard? How can you be that much of a fucking retard to spot someone like that? Sorry, that's what I'm going on about, because I feel violated, bruv. Let's get some fucking reps anyway. Fuck hell. Actually feeling that nicely, man. Feeling that very nicely. Shoulder strict press. Or shoulder bob or shoulder press. So underrated. So underrated. I've done this in ages. Well, since the last video. Did that last time. But anyway, this is feeling great. So I'm gonna crack on with another set of this. And we're gonna do some lateral raises of some sort. I'm not too sure what though, but we'll see. We'll see. Right, well, let's put all of that aside. Let's fucking enjoy the last bit of our session. Stand up to raise us. We'll do a dual arm. So we're gonna go 48. And we're gonna go for like 12 minimum. Tell you what, does hurt. Does hurt when I let go. Chest pump. Let's go. Idiot. Right here. Anyway, on the triceps now. Sorry if there hasn't been that much talk in this session, boys. But yeah, triceps now. We're gonna go 3-6. Start out, and then we're gonna come inwards to the other ones, you know how it is. Just wanna fucking leave, mate. Pumps there. Oh mate, that's fucking... I'll be honest with you guys. My session's been fucking ruined. You can tell I'm really thinking about it. Oh well. I was so gassed, I was like, fuck it. Three plates. First set, straddled. Second set, did on my ones. Alright, does that make sense? Ate loads, ate quite a lot of shit last night. Whole packet of peanuts basically. A Yasu milkshake, it was like 70, 80 grams of protein in that whole bag of peanuts. Chest come through. I can't wait to cut. It's gonna be a while though. Oh, cramp on my lat. Right, let's get it. Right, we're done. Let's chat in the car. Right, what the fuck just happened? We're gonna drive to Lidl. What the fuck? So strange, man. Alright. You've been going gym, right? And we're going to chat about the situation which has happened. You've just been going, you just went to the gym and you asked someone for a spot. They then proceed, you say to him, I said to him, I was like, yeah, obviously you're not going to lean right over because you hurt your back. Go over one of my legs and that'll be all right. Fucking proceeds to ride me, bruv. What the fuck? Fucking weirdo, mate. I hope you see this video and you fucking check yourself, mate, and how to fucking spot properly. Stupid cunt. Oh my god. Firstly, it put off my whole session. I wanted to get out there as fast as fucking possible. I thought it was funny at the start. Now I think, but I'm like, fuck, what the fuck is he doing? You guys are gonna get a fucking laugh out of this. Tell you that. Tell you that, boys. Oh. Fucking hell. But anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. I most certainly did not. Come on, mate. Yeah, I most certainly did not. We're gonna go home, edit this video, make some shorts. Make a little short on what just happened. Show the boys. It's funny. And then, yeah, just have a chill day, to be honest with you. Right, yeah, let's get some more energy. Fuck that cunt! Fuck that bitch! Let's fucking... Let's get mad! Yes, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. I most certainly did not. Yeah, please leave a like, subscribe if you are new, turn on those post notifications, because there's going to be a load more shit. All this stuff that happens, it always happens to me. Always. It's a proper violation, that is. A proper violation! Oh, fucking hell. But yeah, there's nothing I can do about it now. It is what it is, what happened. Hope you guys get a fucking laugh out of it. Because that's all I can really do, just fucking laugh about it, you know? So... Oh, well, stay tuned for tomorrow's video. It's going to be a leg day, so, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Sweet.